Have you ever run into an issue like this? The iPhone keep restarting itself non-stop, with an Apple logo flashing on the black screen. You tried to restart it, but to no avail. Fortunately, this is a common issue that could be easily fixed with several troubleshooting solutions. In this video I'll walk you through each of them. Let's get started. If you don't have a computer around, try the force restart here. For iPhone 11, is press and quickly release the volume up button, then press and quickly release the volume down button, then press and hold the side button till Apple logo appears. It doesn't seem to work. Let's move on to the next method, update or restore iPhone using iTunes. If you have difficulty using iTunes, skip ahead to the next solution, repair iOS with ReiBoot. So once opened iTunes, plug your phone into the computer. Then put it into recovery mode. For iPhone 11, is press and quickly release the volume up button, then press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button till you see the connect to computer icon. Then iTunes should suggest an update or restore. If you have important data on the device, go on with the update option. It's saying iTunes will update your iPhone to iOS 14, it update again to confirm. Then consent to the agreement. Your device will now go through the update process. If the update doesn't work, go back and choose the restore option instead. All the data on the device will be erased in this process. Before you go with this option, you might want to try an alternative to save the data. Then here goes the third solution, repair iOS with ReiBoot. The default standard repair can fix the Apple logo issue without losing any data. So once installed, make sure your device is still connected, then put it into recovery mode. Now go to the repair operating system section. Then fix now. In this step you'll get the latest iOS 14 firmware for your device, hit download to proceed. Once downloaded, we can start the repair. A progress bar will reflect the repair process, you can also monitor what's going on with the device. Well done, now you can see the device has got back to the home screen. The repair feature requires a license for ReiBoot, here are all the plans for you. I'll leave the link in the description below, in case you want to give it a shot. See you in the next video.